Freddie, how's your work getting on?
Absolutely fine. We're the best archaeologists in town.
Can we go home now? I want to make some paper aeroplanes.
Fine, but we have to work even later in this hellhole tomorrow.
Yes! Finally, I can make some aeroplanes. I'm so going to be better at making them.
Dude, can you hear that strange noise at the window?
No, I can't hear anything. I feel so happy because I'm wearing my face. I put it on this morning.
Oh, Bones, you're crazy. What noise? There's nothing. What are you?
Hello, my career pigeon. I come from long way to give you this letter. Please help those people that have done nothing wrong.
I wonder what it is.
Dear Cindy, Anne and Bones, I need help right now. I live in Chiba with my family, the Egyptian worship Ra Sun God, but we believe in Jesus. The Egyptians say we have to live in this country. We cannot leave the country because we don't know how. If you help us, we will tell you where you found the magical diamond skull. Please come fast as you can. Please help us in our time of need. Yours, Mr. and Mrs. Dew.
Right, let's do it.
Talk one last time and I'll make you wish you were never born.
Agree.
Will you marry me? I love you more than ever.
Isn't the man who tried to lick my thigh?
Then,
Fine! This is my train to next stop.
Hello, is this microphone working? Ladies and gentlemen, and of course children, we will be taking off in about 5 minutes, so fasten your seatbelt and relax for an amazing flight.
Excuse me, are we landing soon?
No, sir, we've only just taken off. Please remain calm at all times and enjoy your flight.
Are we there yet?
No, what does it look like out the window?
Are we there yet?
No, Bones.
Are we there yet?
Just for pity's sake.
She hurt my feelings.
Do you realize how much money the magical diamond skull is worth? I would say about, I don't know, £10 million, maybe? We could buy a mansion with that money.
Shh, someone might hear you.
Really? I'm going to be richer than the Queen?
Ha! Those people will never discover my true identity. Fools!
Excuse me, Cindy.
What do you want, Bones? We're in the middle of talking.
There's a spy behind you and he's listening to what you're saying.
Can you just please stop lying and talking? Because we're talking about our mission to save Mr. and Mrs. Juice's son.
Mwahaha. Magical diamond skull, eh? Yes, I'm going to be filthy rich when I get my hands on it.
We're going to land in Sheba, Egypt in 5 minutes' time. We do hope you have enjoyed your flight and we look forward to seeing you on board soon.
This is it, we're finally in Egypt.
Magical diamond skull, here we come!
I quite enjoyed that ride, guys, didn't you?
One, maca, two, maca, three, macarona. One, maca, two, maca, three, macarona. One, maca, two, maca, three, macarona.
Oh, Bones, you're such a clown, you just never act like a grown up.
I'm starving. Can we get some lunch now?
We'll get lunch later. But now we need to hurry along and get a taxi to the juice house.
I'll handle that for you.
Who are you?
Maybe I should introduce myself properly. My name is Rosie and I'm a secret... I'm a taxi driver. Follow me to my car immediately.
Okay, Bones.
As fast as you can to the juice house, driver!
this does look like a weird house. It looks like nobody even lives here.
I hope we haven't come all this way for nothing.
Yeah, because if we don't find a magical diamond skull, I'm going to scream and scream and scream until I'm sick.
Why, Bill, stop being such a drama queen!
Who's going to knock on the door? I'm nervous.
Leave it to me. I have no fear.
You mean you had no brains?
Who the devil are you?
My name is Bones, and these are my friends, Cindy and Anne. We are here to save your brave son.
Oh, goody, we have been waiting for you for ages. Thanks be to God that you have finally arrived. Come in, come in.
Children who are going to see my wonderful son, thank you so much for coming. I was getting worried that you might not come at all.
We are so desperate to see our son, El Hajj. He has been inside the temple for about a month now. Mrs. Duke cries about it every day.
There, my dear, we can stop worrying now.
No need to worry anymore. We are here to help you find your son. Do you know the way to the temple?
Oh yes, you remind me about the map.
Hurry up, you lazy pebble!
All right, I'm going fast as I can. Wait a minute, children, I'll be down in a sec.
Do you have a picture so you know who to rescue her?
That would be funny when you rescue the wrong guy.
Of course. Here's a small one. Make sure you don't lose it. It's the only one we have. He was just a young boy here. It's a precious photo for me.
You'll see on the map that is marked where the magical diamond skull is. It has crazy powers, you know. I hope you know what you're doing with it.
Yep. We are highly trained experts. Everything will be just fine.
You lazy slow coaches. Catch up. You have no time to waste.
Finally, we are over at the Temple of Boom.
Yes, we did it! We got to the fun fair!
Don't start this, Bones. We've only just got to the Temple of Boom.
Wow, look at this. They're all performing a ritual to Ra Sanga. That is so scary. They all look like spirit or ghosts, maybe.
Before people realize we're here.
cover for you. You guys take a well-earned break.
Finally, I was falling asleep. Let's go.
Yeah, we've been gardening this guy for a month. I want to go back to sleep.
Thank you.
Don't worry, we're here to save you.
Finally, thank you so much. How do you know I was here?
Your parents sent us a letter. Quick, let's get out.
They promised that you would take us to the magical diamond skull. Do you know where it is?
Yes, I do. Follow me.
I want to be the first one to hold the magical diamond skull.
I know, the door is locked. Where could we find the key?
I hid the key in my shoe when the guard was looking. It sounded like the skull was pretty powerful, and I didn't want them to keep it from doing evil things.
Wow, that's so beautiful. It's incredible. I think I'm about to crawl.
Check the map out. I can't believe we found the magical diamond skull. We're going to be the world's most famous archaeologists.
I found a way out. Quickly, everyone, follow me.
We should take a taxi out of there as quickly as possible.
Oh, look, that's odd. There's a taxi just here. Taxi!
Oh, hello again. Fancy seeing you here.
It's the secret agent I was telling you about from the plane.
Don't be silly, Bones. I saw you. Stop that silly nonsense.
I give up.
Please, can you take us to Rana Road? I can't wait to see my parents.
With pleasure. Hop in.
Shall I take that precious object inside the boot? I have a safe place and it won't get damaged in these bumpy roads.
That's very considerate of you. What a kind chap.
No time to waste.
Where are you going? You've got our skull!